Hello everyone, my name is Huey and today I'm going to show you how to seed microgreens. First step, grab your growing material and your tray. You want to make sure that the substrate that you're using is saturated. Got our broccoli sprout seeds. Sprinkle them out. You don't want to seed them too densely because they'll end up starting to fight for space and that'll cause molding issues. After you're done, put a dome on top, blacken it out, and you're good for 7 days.